I'm Lars Klint, and you're watching Azure This Week, a show made entirely from recycled Azure virtual machines, because we care. This week, AI helps students learn languages faster and better, PowerShell lets you migrate your .NET apps to Azure, and Python gets more support on Azure. To start off with, I want to highlight a comment on YouTube from last week's show about Windows 365 from Michael Lurch. It says, "Excited about Windows 365 as I've been trying to get execs to make the jump to VDI, but was always cost prohibitive versus just buying desktops with OEM Windows licenses. Maybe with chip shortages and rising costs of desktops, this will change things if it's priced right." And I think Michael hits the nail on the head there. If it's priced right. If the service works as expected and lets you roam with Windows, the price has to match the benefit too. So please get this one right, Microsoft. And fun fact before we begin the news. The first website was created by Sir Tim Berners-Lee in 1991, and it is still live. Yep, so check it out in the description. Learning an additional language is something a large part of the world's population is doing, either at school, using a mobile app, or even moving to a new country. I learned English in school, Canadian by living in Canada, and am right now teaching my son Danish. A second language is a benefit in a huge number of ways. Now, with the help of Azure AI, the education company Pearson has personalized the learning experience for hundreds of Chinese schools and thousands of students wanting to learn English. Working with the Microsoft Research Asia and Azure Speech product teams to develop AI-based services for language learners, Pearson adopted algorithms and a leading-edge pronunciation assessment feature, part of Microsoft Speech-to-Text capability. This was then used to assess pronunciation and provide feedback to speakers on their accuracy and fluency. This not only enables students to learn English faster and more fluently, but also with less help needed from staff. I love this. Using technology to enable more people to improve their skills and prospects in life. Well done, Pearson. There are a lot of .NET web applications running on Microsoft's tried and tested IIS servers around the globe. If you want to move one of the applications to Azure App Services, you can use the Migration Assistant tool, which is a UX-based option for doing assessment and migration of a single site at a time. Now in public preview, there is a PowerShell experience for using the Migration Assistant tool. This PowerShell option allows for looking at a whole server at once, including evaluating remote servers over remote PowerShell connections without installing anything on the target server. How cool is that? There's a lot more detail, so check out the link in the description and get all the facts. Python is one of the most popular programming languages used in the cloud, and Azure is, of course, no exception. The OpenCensus Python Azure Functions extension let you use your Azure Python functions with existing experiences in Azure Monitor Application Insights, such as Application Map and Transaction Diagnostics. Azure Monitor Application Insights is cloud-native monitoring, which enables you to observe failures, bottlenecks, and usage patterns to resolve incidents faster and reduce downtime. Again, Azure is showing some more love for Python, and if you want to know more about Python in general, check out the episode of Programming Languages in the Cloud, linked in the description. And also the C# one and the Java one, because the narration is perfect. How do you like to learn languages, and which is the hardest? Let me know in the comments what you think. And if you want to keep up with Azure news, consider subscribing to this channel. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, every time we have to learn a new cloud language to just try and keep up with the world of cloud, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week, and keep dancing, Cloud Gurus.